Here we present EyeDescribe.
The goat and the dog, and right in front of the sheep is a chicken.
Speech and gaze data can be used to find what is where in an image.
By efficiently grouping this data, we can spatially caption an image. We can then present this information in different ways on a touchscreen.
Goat. Located boards. Located horse. Animals are posing inside of a barn.
Dog.
Starting directions to dog. Left. Left.